Hey, it's John Mills. Welcome to John's World. Right now, I am reviewing this horrible movie. It's called Mobsters. It's starring Christian Slater. I give it a 1 out of 5 stars. The 1 star going to Christian Slater, even though he's a complete fucking imposter of Jack Nicholson. Super cliche dialogue, stupid gangster attitude, just bullshit. 1 out of 5. Do not watch this movie. It's absolutely horrible. It's cliche as fuck.